Hi, Breezers. How are you? I hope everyone's doing well. Let's see what's going on with Chantel. I feel like she's moving in slow-mo right now.
What do you mean, punish her?
What the heck?
That's what friends are for. Yeah, Andreas, huh? What happened, Punisher, to you? Beats is probably still sleeping or something. Huge ass, I don't think it's him. Should I go check?
Don't burn the wood, that's what I did. What is she doing with her face? Just looking around. If you're baking your edibles using either flour or concentrate, you have infused into oil or butter, for example, you will certainly feel some effects from the THC that is activated during the bake. The heck? Thumbnail. Chantel, what are you doing with your face?
So it gets activated during the bake?
Huh? I didn't understand what she just said. That was a thumbnail, but that wasn't a very good one. There we go, thumbnail, woohoo! Somebody asked, did you already take your shrooms?
Hi, Barbara. Mackenzie Peterson, did you already take your shrooms? Mackenzie, thanks for your super chat. No, I didn't take, I don't have any shrooms right now.
What did you take?
I haven't purchased any right now.
Someone said, I thought you said you did. Are you sad or just tired? What's going through her mind right now, I wonder? What does she think about when she makes those faces? Hey woman, what is going on? Smiley face, somebody put.
I wonder what the weed Reese's pieces are gonna taste like. I kind of want a salad. Hi, Jim.
Hello, Beef. Proof you are still saying Dom Dom. Oh my gosh. She looked like a fish.
Hello, Beef. What? You know something, Crazy Ears?
Somebody said Pinocchio.
250, okay.
Thumbnail. We'll see which one is the best.
Even when I was with Bibi, I bought a lot of halal stuff. And in between, like when I broke up with Bibi, when I was single, I still sometimes buy halal. It just depends what's on sale. And sometimes the halal just looks better. So, that's why. It's the only reason. She's not gonna eat this beef, so.
What is she looking at off to the side constantly?
Okay, Kate.
It's not bad,
crazy.
Hey, Chantel, sorry I'm trying to build new furniture. S Jam 2 said.
Labeling somebody as bad. It's just very negative, you know? I bet you.
We got the thumbnail, guys.
That's okay, Ashton. You don't have to be sorry.
What do you guys want to talk about tonight? Somebody asked. I'm not sure Chantel's gonna be talking much at the moment. What?
That's some olives. Any favorite thoughts? You always buy halal? Yeah, I mean, nothing wrong with that.
Hard time understanding some of what she's saying. Somebody said you are so much better sober. Someone said I'm worried about Chantel. Someone else said I can't remember her sober.
And a sheet.
That's sad.
Why are you worried about me? Pink pony. Marissa. You were literally a genius. That's what I'm gonna do.
Marissa told her she can make Rice Krispie treats with cannabis butter.
Yes, they're around. The cats are so happy.
Cause you're home?
I've been home.
Someone said, a lot of us want you safe and healthy. Do you ever play with them? Ooh, that comment. This is not a good look for you. You are barely functioning.
They're not bothering me. They were earlier craziness. I love all those. Thanks, Roxy Ellie. Tiny Fairy. Not enough. I don't play with them enough.
How sad.
I didn't mean to.
Well, you need to
stay
sober
what?
And play with them.
You have a machine?
Not be off your mind, like out of your mind all the time, girl.
You don't like these, Charlotte, sometimes?
Oops. They're like us, they get depressed too. I know, she needs to spend more time with them.
I don't have a crock pot. I'm actually supposed to be BB.
Someone asked if she's eating chocolate icing. No, olives from a can.
Yes, Sarah's like, yes, these are awesome olives. I love them.
Well, you guys, I don't know if this is going to get any better or different. She's just on another planet.
Rossi Alley. I know what you mean. I like the tin. I know the tin taste with these olives goes well together.
I don't even know what that was. Oh my gosh, you guys.
Weird.
All right, let's pause it here. I hope everybody's having a great day, evening, wherever you are. I'm going to have a members only video up this week. I can't wait to see you guys. Sound off down below and let me know what you think. Bye, everybody.